We got a great short for you today on how to have fun outdoors. That's right. Definitely check out our channel today. It's Norwegian versus Carnival versus Royal Caribbean. Take a look, folks. Here's the Pride of America from Norwegian that runs exclusively in Hawaii. Absolutely awesome. How about the brand new Norwegian Prima with the three-level go-kart track, the Monster Epic, the Pearl that heads to Bermuda, and then let's switch over to Royal Caribbean, Allure of the Seas. That's right, these monster ships. Harmony of the Seas, another monster ship. Symphony of the Seas, another monster ship. These things are remarkable, no question about it. Royal Caribbean offers so much. They've got it all. Take a look now at, that's right, Carnival. How about this, folks? These guys keep upgrading Mardi Gras. That's right, the world's first monster roller coaster on a cruise ship. Definitely got to check it out. The Pride, the Freedom, and